And in Davidson County, a man is accused of shooting a 15-year-old. 27-year-old Melvin Murphy is currently facing several charges this afternoon. The Davidson County Sheriff's Office says that he shot the 15-year-old with a revolver earlier this month at a home in Lexington. Now, we have been told that the victim is currently recovering from those serious injuries. Deputies were able to arrest Murphy on Monday. He is currently out of jail, though, on an $85,000 bond.